The Texas County Coroner tells Fox 49 two more inmates at the South Central Correctional Center have died, bringing the total number to 5 in the last few weeks. 38-year-old Orion Gwynn died on Saturday. An autopsy is scheduled. And another inmate, Jeffrey Bolden, died of lung cancer. Three others have also died recently, one of natural causes. The cause for the others has still not been determined. Toxicology reports are also pending.